Some news from Uttar Pradesh. Delhi-based journalist Prashant Kanoja was arrested yesterday for allegedly sharing an objectionable post against Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath on Facebook and Twitter. The action was taken against him on a complaint filed by a police officer in Lucknow, and he alleged that he tried to malign the Chief Minister's image. Now, he had shared a video on Twitter and Facebook where a woman is seen speaking to reporters of various media organizations outside the Chief Minister's office, claiming that she had sent a marriage proposal to Yogi Adityanath. And Prashant Kanoja, who earlier used to work with The Wire, was arrested yesterday for sharing the video on Facebook and Twitter.